Can you catch up? I'm guys, just thank you for coming, that's all I can say. This is from the first EP, it's not really, right? It's called Stories for Boys. It's for everybody.
Go, it takes me far away.
Another time, another place. It's for you guys. Speech written out to tell you a few things to sort of all I want to say is, and this is no, I mean, I'm just throwing away a thing we call cool here, and it deserves to be thrown away. I just want to thank you for coming, okay? And I think we've shown a lot of people what we can do, and that means you and us. It's our new single, right? It's out on the CBS label. It won't be out on the CBS label for long. I can tell you that story later. Another day.
Yeah. Degree at you.
drag.
Me inside, all leaves on the trees, just lifting the skies.
Would your mommy and daddy get on without you? Would your girlfriend get on without you? I'll tell you without me. Thank you. We're here in the stadium light. Big lights, big record player, the whole beans. What did you say? I want some questions, by the way. Like, what's this about pop stars, for instance? The bouncer's all right, he bounces real well, you know? Any other questions? He keeps on tying me lace. This, by the way, there was a camera lost, if people could look for it. But some photographer is weeping in the corner. And the next one, hey, I hope it wasn't you. I know where you live. This one's about, it's about boys and girls. this, right? Hold on a second. Turn around.